ships roamed the Morrison Formation, a semi-arid region with wet and dry seasons upon flat floodplains. She used her tail spikes or thagomizer to warn off potential predators. Tyrannosaurus rex is probably the most familiar dinosaur in history. The name means tyrant lizard king, and to many she represents the ultimate predator. This magnificent animal has long been at the heart of our dinosaur attractions. An unusual abundance of fossil specimens means that the Allosaurus is one of the most commonly studied dinosaurs. Allosaurus's ability to open her jaws extremely wide means she lacks bite force. This doesn't stop her from being an aggressive, combative creature. Brachiosaurus's name is derived from the incredible height of her humerus. She is so famous there is an asteroid named after her. Dryosaurus's speed is her greatest defense against carnivorous dinosaurs. Brachiosaurus is one of the most well-known dinosaurs by virtue of her massive size. This makes her a popular attraction for visitors. Her calls can be heard from across the park. important to us, so please follow any instructions in case of an emergency. Make sure that you listen carefully to any safety announcements or instructions from staff. Miles per hour. dinosaurs are shy and prefer the cover offered by the forest, so may not be visible, but they can see, hear, and smell you. Styracosaurus lived in a region of rivers and floodplains. These became more swamp-like as the western interior sea encroached deeper into their habitat. Styracosaurus is a large ceratopsian dinosaur with distinctive horns protruding from her neck frill. Her tough beak and shearing cheek teeth are ideal for slicing up plant matter. Controlled and monitored from the Jurassic Park control room. Pachycephalosaurus lived in North America. She is one of the last non-avian dinosaurs before the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event about 65 million years ago. Ranger teams look after a dinosaur's health by providing specialized medical care and restocking feeders for a nutritionally balanced diet. To remember the experience of a lifetime, then make sure you capture that perfect dinosaur selfie. Velociraptor's history with InGen has been a troubled one, in part because they're often underestimated for how clever and dangerous they can be. Velociraptors are well known in the fossil record. One famous fossil features the raptor frozen in combat with a protoceratops. Is a heavily armored quadruped, whose squat build and club-like tail make her instantly recognizable. Ankylosaurus means fused lizard. Ankylosaurus's heavily armored backplates protect her from most attacks, and her club tail acts as an effective melee weapon in defense. Pachycephalosaurus is distinctive for the reinforced domed skull that she uses to fight by headbutting. Triceratops lived at the same time as T-Rex. They were mortal enemies then, and they remain so to this day. safety is important to us, so please... Welcome to the Jurassic Park tour, a comfortable and safe way to view the dinosaurs. Species of dinosaur have different requirements for care. We put their needs first and develop bespoke approaches for each species. Acrocanthosaurus features large spines running along her back, giving her a name that translates to high-spined lizard. These spines differ from Spinosaurus in that they support a ridge of muscle rather than a sail. Is powered by an electric motor and can travel at speeds of up to 20 miles per hour. Vision goggles are available in the glove compartment. electric motors cut down on noise pollution, and so allow a more natural environment for the dinosaurs. Safety is important to us, so please follow any instructions in case of an emergency. Is powered by an electric motor and can travel at speeds of up to 20 miles per hour. Sometimes it is necessary to transport a dinosaur to another enclosure or to the mainland. Such actions are taken by the highly trained ACU teams. remotely controlled and monitored from the Jurassic Park control room. Was first discovered in China and lived during the Cretaceous period. They are one of the largest known ornithomimids. Sauropus's almost 2-meter-long crested skull makes this a most distinctive dinosaur. The name means near-crested lizard. Thank you. Struthiomimus is a bird-like dinosaur that lived across North America. The name means ostrich mimic, from the long developed hind legs and bipedal structure indicating a fast runner. Struthiomimus has large eyes and no teeth, but with forelimbs and longer claws than other genera of its type. Dinosaur species are naturally shy and may be hiding in nearby forests.